Greetings, family, and welcome to the channel. How are you doing? How is your day going? How is your weekend going? So, brother Prince Ayoko, sending my greetings to you from Tamale. In today's video, I'm going to show you how my mason, the steel bender, as well as the carpenter, installing the metal stairs for the apartment that we're going to build on top of the underground water tank, also known as cistern. So please follow up and see what we are going to do. So the steel bender is supposed to tie it up with the metals on top so that it will be very strong before we are able to, you know, position it well and cast the concrete. This team is a very serious team and a very, very, you know, strong team, because this metal is very, very heavy and they are lifting it like plastic. Let me add the straightness. Your level. Telling them to, you know, watch the straightness and the level of it. So this is Mbaja Hanfo. Mbaja Hanfo is a, you know, he's the master of this whole project, because he's the mason and he's the one who has built everything here. He's the one who has built Queen's Guest House. So he's the master to the masons, and on top there is Master Chris with the sunglasses, and then Castrolly, the steel bender. So this team is serious. So the plan is that when everything is finished, my mason Jahanfo is gonna create some concrete stairs from down here, at least some 2 stairs from here, so that it will go straight to where the metal stairs starts. And then it is also going to be as a reinforcement to the metal stairs, because the metal stairs will be sitting on the concrete stairs, you understand? So now when you look at everything from afar, you can tell that everything is going on well. Jahanfo is just watching it and making sure that everything is in order. That's the master, Jahanfo.
Yakub!
The warrior. We call them Sapashinama or Kambonsi. That is the warriors. The steel bender and the carpenter is also on top there, busily making sure that everything is in order. And then this is another Jahanfo. And that's Hudu over there. So when we finish, you know, we're gonna put something that we're gonna use something that we call filler to cover all the welding joints and then to just smoothen everything and then, you know, spray it with our favorite colors or paint it with our favorite colors. So if you don't mind, you can suggest a color for the metal stairs family. If you don't mind, just, you know, suggest a color for the metal stairs. Jahanfo's men are also here, you know, busily mixing up concrete for the stairs. So it's a combination of cement, chippings. Chippings is a kind of pebbles that we use with cement and river sand here for concrete. So as you can see, it's busily mixing it up for work to be done, like for everything to be done completely. So they are filling up the hole that they dig, or the little foundation or the little trench that they dig for the concrete to be cast on the, you know, the main stand to the stairs, so that it will be much stronger and solid, like a lion. This is where I'm gonna end today's video. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for watching. I wish you all the best for the weekends. I wish you a very productive and a very weekends. And I wish you whatever you wish for yourself. May the Almighty God and the all ancestors continue to bless us. The stairs has been installed and everything is perfect. Till we meet again sometime tomorrow on my next video, I say please don't forget to subscribe if you are new to this channel for more important contents and more like good contents. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new, and please when you subscribe, click on the notifications bell for more notifications on these contents. And don't forget to share the videos as well as just, you know, like the videos. Thank you so much. It's your brother Prince Ayoko sending positive vibrations to you wherever you are from Queen's Guest House located in Tamale. Have a wonderful weekend. Peace.